This is my lovely wife, Anna. She's 6 months pregnant with our first baby, which, by the way, is a boy. It's Valentine's Day, which is one of her favorite days of the year. She's been amazing throughout her pregnancy, and I'm actually falling in love with her even more. And for that reason, I want to make this Valentine's Day a very special one for her. Wow, this will be the last Valentine's with only the two of us before the baby arrives. So I have a plan. First, I want to surprise her with breakfast in bed. Then I want to go with her and our baby dog for a walk because it is very special to her every time we do it together. I'm also taking her to a romantic dinner at a very special and unique place. She doesn't care for fancy gifts, but she loves flowers. So I'm planning on getting her the biggest bouquet I can. We have a couple of options for his name, and she told me that she's fine with whatever name I choose. And so I'm writing on this card our boy's name for the first time. I'm actually kind of nervous on how she will react. And last but not least, I'm getting her a fancy gift because she deserves it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Since we're going on a date night, I feel like I should get her something. So I just came to the store and I'm gonna try to find an outfit for her, something appropriate for the occasion. And I really hope that I can find something because as she's pregnant, it's not that easy to find an outfit that will fit her. Yeah, wish me good luck. So it's 7:15 a.m. I just woke up, Anna is still in bed. But usually she's the one that wakes up before because she's been waking up very hungry. So that's why I'm here and I'm gonna cook her her breakfast, which is her favorite meal of the day. So let's do it. Happy Valentine's Day!
Oh, baby! That's beautiful!
You want me to put on your lap? Can it fit with the belly?
Yes! Wow! That's for Julie!
Of course! Julie, you got something too! You have
what
a good night's sleep?
Wake up?
I know! For the first time in a long time, I woke up early.
Is this coffee?
It's decaf.
Oh, it is?
I have some surprise for you throughout the day.
Throughout the day?
Yeah. So I have many things that I want to do with you today, and the breakfast is the first one of them. So enjoy your breakfast and we'll move on to the second one.
Okay.
The second surprise. Happy Valentine.
Happy Valentine.
Happy first Valentine's with him.
She just loves when we come together, right? Like she walks 10 times longer. So it's been, what? More than 20 minutes. And we're supposed to go home. We just went through our building and she just passed because she just likes to walk. And it's not so cold. Yeah, we have, like, I have one sweater. It's really nice, finally.
All right, my love. I know you're resting after the walk with Julie, but I do have another gift for you.
Okay.
Happy Valentine's. I know you love chocolate, so.
You did it right.
Oh my God, I forgot that. Well.
Is it for me?
It's for you for sure.
Okay, thank you. Red. You think this is gonna fit me?
I hope so. That's the goal.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll try. Thank you. I like the color.
So, we're leaving 30 minutes, just so you know.
What?
Yeah, 30 minutes and we're leaving.
To where?
Surprise.
Does that mean I have to wear this?
That's a gift. That's an invite for
baby,
you.
Baby, but I
go out with me tonight. Will you be my Valentine today?
Yes, but in 30 minutes?
Well, unless you have other plans.
I don't know.
Other than sitting on the couch, do you?
No.
So let's go. 30 minutes.
A few moments later.
Whoa!
It beat us.
Baby, looks beautiful. What? It fit perfectly.
We like it.
It's beautiful. It's stunning. Did you like it, Julie? Mom looks beautiful, right? Yeah, she said yes. All right, so let's go.
The place is all set up. Everything looks amazing. I think she's gonna love it. And she's downstairs now at the lobby, and I'm gonna pick her up and bring her to the surprise. Take a look at this view.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go.
You're so low.
I know.
I'm also hungry.
You're also hungry?
We're gonna eat, right?
I believe so.
Okay.
You know what's cool about this place? It's outdoors.
Okay.
That's a little spoiled for you. And it's not cold outside.
Yeah.
You can go, please.
So these are all like plastic cocktails.
We come this way, right here. Welcome to your Valentine's dinner table.
We're gonna be inside there?
We're gonna be right inside, my love. We're gonna have dinner right inside of this place.
How do we enter it?
I'm gonna open for you. Let me open for you. 1 second. It's heated inside, so you're not gonna be cold.
Okay.
Let me open for you.
Yes.
Oh, that's sweet.
You like that?
Yes!
Isn't that cozy inside? Like you have the covers and you have like a little
like
blanket.
A bubble.
Yes, it is to protect from the winter. The winter, you know. Oh, it's warm, right? I have a couple more surprises for you.
Okay.
All right. I know how much you don't care about fancy gifts. I got two different ones. The ones that you don't really care, but it's kind of fancy, and the one you do care a lot.
Okay.
I don't know if you can think what it is, but I'm getting you something that you can hold on for the rest of your life. Just like you have Julie.
Uh-huh.
But it's not a life, but you can do carry that for the rest of your life. And another one that you love so much that I usually always get you.
Chocolate. You already gave me chocolate.
Yes, I did, but it's not chocolate. Anyways.
Okay.
Give me a second, I'm gonna go grab it, okay?
Okay.
Open your eyes.
Oh my goodness! Oh my god!
You have flowers for the rest of the month now.
Do
you care that?
Wow!
Can you hold it?
That's beautiful, baby!
Happy Valentine's Day, my love.
Thank you, my love.
Can you hold that?
It's really heavy.
Let me help you here. You know, it's you're gonna have this for 2 weeks or something.
I'm gonna get a rose, can I?
Yes, please. So I have to hide this so you won't see it. So I gave the manager at the restaurant to hide it for me. And then as I was going to pick it up now, she was like, oh, you're taking my flowers away? And then I was like, oh, I'll give you some. There's a lot of flowers here. So I took like a...
You gave her some?
There was a group of yellow flowers and I gave it to her. She's like, oh.
Yellow one. Well, I'll give you this.
Thank you.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day.
From us.
From you too. I'm really glad you liked it.
Beautiful. Have flowers for the whole year.
All right, so the thing is now, my love, I got you something that I think you're gonna hold on for the rest of your life now, of this new journey that we are embarking on. So, I hope you liked it.
Another gift. Baby gave me like 300 gifts today.
It's Valentine's Day and you deserve it.
Oh, look, I can see myself in the box.
I know, it's a big heart.
I like the box already. That's already a gift.
It's beautiful, yeah.
Should I read the card first?
Whatever you want.
Oh, baby! Is that it?
I think so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Did you like it? Do you agree?
It's the first time I read it.
Yeah. And this is something that you'll be able to wear for the rest of your life. So that's our baby bear. You're gonna be able to carry him on your neck for the rest of your life. Not only on your heart, but as a piece of jewelry.
That's beautiful.
Oh my God, Anna. I don't think I can see it. Oh my God, I'm getting old and I forgot. Where is the thing? Oh, it's here. Wait. There you go. Oh, look at that, my love. Look, it's a baby bear.
I want to see it.
You want to see it?
Oh, here, the box.
Yes. Can you?
Yes. Oh. He's gonna be grabbing this a lot.
Oh, we have to be careful with that, yeah.
Thank you, baby. Thank you.
That's it. I think we're good. So, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we'll see you next time. Hopefully, very soon we'll share the name of our baby with you guys. Because now we know.
He wrote in the card, that's why I cried.
They all know that.
Oh, they know it?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. See you guys soon. Oh, oh, oh. Though I felt misunderstood, it was a pleasure running away. Having kids, crazy night. It amazes me that we didn't fall.